"I won't die until the shed is cleared out," was the only thing his mother had said to him upon his arrival at her bedside, amid coughs and gurgles. She hated inconveniencing everyone but him. Her impending death left him with the responsibility of clearing out her home and the shed before the mourners appeared. Her hair and makeup were perfect and camera ready as she reclined on the gray silk sheets of her bed.